Good morning, Mom. Good Sunday morning, October 22nd. It's just a little past 7 a.m. Harriet's... Hi, Mom. Harriet's in the attic of the nest tree. Haven't seen him yet. She's vocalizing off and on. You can hear the mowers in the background. They're mowing the church yard. There's Mom in the attic. Morning, Mom. Calling to him. Snuck in, both are in the nest. To the spike. Carry it to the spike. Am in the nest. Moving sticks. Carry it on the veranda. To the porch. It's area. The West Pasture tree vocalizing. In a West Pasture tree. There he goes by Harriet. Closer to Harriet. Thank you. Good job. Good job. Still over in the West Pasture tree. Went up at this tree. Good one.
Sorry
about
that.
Mom to the porch. M to the veranda. Harriet, maybe a pellet.
Oh, they're both on the
bench. I'm watching. There it goes. Looking at the branches. There you go. By the tree, by the pond. The big tree. And a boy. That's a nice branch. Mm-hmm. Different one. Pretty big one, Em. You like those. Mm-hmm. Oh, boy. Here it comes. Oh, nice one, Em. Nice one. Very nice dip. The veranda. To the attic.
Yeah.
I love your neighbor.
Right.
Yeah. And Mari, you want to learn at their nest? I'm sorry.
There's Mom. Love you, Mom. Yeah. Behind the branches again. Horses are running. Run, run, run.
This is breakfast.
Yep. Mom's coming with breakfast. Now I can see M better. I am. A little tail wiggle. Here comes the sun. 8 o'clock. Some thin clouds today. Sun's coming above the tree line. Here come the horses again. And a graze in front of us. All I can see are your backsides. Well, that's better. Frisky today. Other side of the pond now. That was him. Fella. Good one, M. Get rid of that. Now you can eat. Pellets, which are undigestible material, are normally cast up first thing in the morning before the first meal. M just showed us that. Mom's preening by her tail. It vocalized, turned, and M went back to the nest. It turns back. Mom. Up in the tree. Same tree that M was under earlier. And standing on the edge of the nest. On the ground with the stick. And we'll go over towards the church tree and come back around. Here she comes. Oh, you're so quick. That's Mom. And he says, let me put it right here. That's it. Back of the pasture. Here it comes. You're kidding. Good one, Em. Discussions. There it's on the right. Picking at the bark. Don't know if she was pecking at bugs or not. And to the veranda. Harriet's in front. Get that branch to settle, Mom. I'm going to try it. Carry it to the porch. I'm to the veranda. And the attic. There goes him. Behind the brush. And a boy. Oh, hang on, him. Good boy. Perfect. In the area. Harriet's feathers are blowing. Mockingbird singing his songs in the fallen strangler gig. Good morning to you. Almost got that bug. Going home, Mom and Dad. It's just after 9 o'clock. You did a lot of work this morning already. I love you both. Love you, Mom. Love you, Em. Be safe and be careful. I love you. I'll be back to see you in a couple days. Bye, nest tree. Oh, let's look at the nest. Nice, nice, nice.